Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Prince Yoshi, and welcome back to another Squid Games Fortnite gameplay video. I'm here with Lady Grey Wolf 420. Hopefully, you're having a good day. If not, hey! I got a joke for you. Why did the teacher jump in the swimming pool? Why did the teacher jump in the swimming pool?
What?
To test the water.
Hey.
Still got my snacks. These sound chips is hitting.
Wait, does somebody have them already? Jeez, how did you do that already? That shit just came out today.
What, they got the skeleton Jack Sparrow?
Yeah, I thought you had to beat the whole entire thing to get him.
You do.
How do you do that? Wow.
Devote all your whole life force energy to Fortnite.
I mean, I guess if you played all day, but damn. I thought it was even so, like, I don't know.
They devoted their whole life force energy. They sold their soul to be popular.
They did. Right? Because, like, I don't even think new stuff don't even come out. What the hell? I don't know, maybe. I guess maybe it's possible. I don't know. Oh, I guess if you, I guess if you can do it one day, because there's the creator, or play creative quest. And earn points.
Yeah, we heard it all before. Turn your ass around.
I totally put the wrong back bling on, but... and make sure you chew your chips.
I need something to drink, that's all.
Interesting.
John Wick with that Magneto gun thing. What the heck?
Hmm. Where do you even get this? Is this like a... What?
Where are you at?
What freaking emote is this? I'm on the other side, I guess. Right, No, I don't want that.
Follow the herd.
Follow the herd. You can only go up from here. Did you make it?
Yeah, I'm already at the top.
Yeah, where did you get that from? I want that email.
What, sitting on this thing?
Yeah, you have it? Is that part of the thingy?
I don't think so. You could get two swords on your back, see?
Mm-hmm. Oh, wow.
Oh, he flipping? Let me get a gun, too.
I don't know, and that makes me laugh so much because of the, it's just the avatar doing that. Like, so funny.
See my gun, too? I got a gun, two swords, and a crown.
Yeah, me too.
We well equipped. Are we here together?
Mm-hmm.
That's rare.
I know, right? Double elimination. Ooh, they bold. Jumping across like that. I would never.
At least we don't have to jump. Not that I like this shape.
I hate this shape.
Yeah, it's not one of the easiest ones.
I don't know, it's when we go left, it just makes me woozy. It gives me, this one always gives me like slight like vertigo.
Congrats.
I'm the avatar.
No, I'm the avatar.
Nuh-uh. Oh, shit. I forgot what this was. I don't want no smoke. I don't... Oh,
why you hit me?
They chose violence. They chose violence. Alright, dude, let me be.
Don't die. They're trying to kill us. Because they're mean. They couldn't just choose peace and try to stay alive. You got 25 seconds to stay alive. It's because we got crowns.
I made friends with the people over here, so we're good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I see you over there with Gojo. Holy shit, we're on the same one.
Hopefully we win.
Wow, this never happens. Why can't I sit out?
Deadly Angel sitting out.
What do you have to do to sit out? There has to be a cheat code.
Get ready. I'm gonna press this. We won. Good. I'm so happy we won together too.
Yay.
Yes. We did that. That one was one of the most unfair ones, too.
Don't drop the marbles.
You will now be playing Marble Run. Deliver your bag of marbles to the guards before everyone else. Figure out which doors are unlocked to progress. The last player to finish to the finish line will be eliminated.
Last one. Oh, middle one.
Made it.
Me too.
Deadly Angel.
Oh, you can move with this one? I didn't know that. Nice.
You playing hopscotch over there? I'm glad we made it this far together, too. That's very rare. They could have put us on opposite teams on the tug of war.
I didn't even have this one.
You got the wings. You better fly your ass over there. Ain't everybody's afraid.
I don't want to do it, but I want to. I'm going to do it, okay?
You brave?
I'm brave. Damn it, it's always when I choose the left one and I go right through.
What should I choose, left or right?
I don't know. I can't. I'm not there yet. I can't see.
Now everybody's afraid. We all gonna lose in unity.
I would jump straight, personally. Oh, yay!
Left or right?
I would say right, yeah.
We made it! Thanks for your sacrifice, Lady Grey Wolf 420. I made it to the finals.
You're welcome.
None of us here would be here without you.
You're absolutely right. You got this.
You say that, but there's a lot of people that end up killing each other. At least I made it to the finals.
If only I would have jumped to the right. Hello.
Mr. Weaver, that's you?
Yep, that's me. How you doing, bro?
I hope I'm doing all right. I'm doing good, man. I'm a winner.
Oh, bro.
I hope so.
First sign of violence.
Did you know that Pirates of the Caribbean going to come out?
Come on, why you do that? Why you mean to me? Don't you know that I got some chicken?
Try that chicken. Woo. Everybody wants a piece of my chicken.
Everybody want a piece of my chicken. Sell the fried chicken. Finger lick. You hear me? You remember that song?
I do.
Maybe.
That's when I was a kid and YouTube was like brand new.
Oh.
Everybody want a piece of... Leave me alone!
Oh, they're trying to be your friend.
Okay.
And then they'll probably stab you in the back.
What?
It'll be cool for a minute. We're good. Okay. You formed an alliance. I think you guys are going to fuck up the Poseidon or Persephone.
Damn! Oh,
damn.
It's all good. I made it to the finals. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, much love. Peace.
Peace.